only going to have one set of women's tag team champions in WWE. Will it be Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler, or will it be Alba Fire and Isla Dawn? Meanwhile, Raquel Rodriguez, former tag team champion, looking on at ringside. Remember, Raquel and Liv Morgan had to, well, hand over their championship after Liv got hurt a couple of months ago. And Ronda Rousey now turning things around in this matchup. Quick start for Dawn and Fire, but the women's tag champs have taken over.
Really has done a 180, and of course a tap out here from Alba Fire means all of the gold goes over to Baszler and Rousey.
Rousey looking for the ankle lock, dragging Fire back to the center of the ring. Dawn realizes the predicament. Step up in Enziguri by Fire, creates some space. Can she make a tag?
Takes something really special to put away Alba Fire. This might be her chance to get her team back in the matchup.
Tag made. Here is Shayna Baszler. Snap.
Oh!
And a kick out at two.
That was the knee strike that caved in the face of former friend Natalia several months ago. That's how dangerous that one is.
Baszler, a submission specialist.
Just look into the eyes of Baszler. Nothing but malice residing.
Yeah, one of the meanest women in WWE today. One of the most physical. Tag to Dawn.
Just in time.
Here comes Isla Dawn. Knocking out Baszler. Rousey knocked off the apron as well. The NXT Women's Tag Team Champions would love to knock off Baszler and Rousey in their first major matchup here on SmackDown.
It is rare that anybody gets up once on Baszler.
Oh!
Rousey to do it twice is unthinkable, but Isla Dawn is managing it.
Off the back suplex by Dawn. Baszler's in trouble. Top rope now for Isla Dawn. High risk move here. Meteora takes out Baszler.
A little wobble on the top there.
Cover
all of it.
To unify the tag titles and a kick out at two.
Completely knocking the stuffing out of Shayna Baszler.
Extremely physical match here tonight.
What else could you expect? You've got two black belt badasses in the ring taking on perhaps the toughest team in the history of NXT.
Baszler using almost the full five count. Referee Jessica Carr admonishing her. Ronda Rousey with a kick to the midsection. And now Baszler looking for the Karafuta clutch. Has Dawn in trouble in the ring. Alba Fire, top rope.
Swanton preventing potential catastrophe there.
And now a suicide dive takes out Rousey.
All the momentum falling back on the side of Fire and Dawn.
Tag made, Fire now legal. Alba Fire with Rousey out of the equation.
Looking to send Baszler to the underworld.
Went for the double team. But Baszler trying to turn it into a Karafuta clutch. Backed into her corner. Ronda Rousey back in the middle of things. Ronda Rousey takes out Dawn. Armbar by Rousey. Karafuta clutch by Baszler. Tap out.
Here are your winners. And the new Unified WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Shayna Baszler.
Performance by Fire and Dawn tonight, but in the end, Rousey and Baszler unify the titles.
What an absolute war that was. We witnessed levels of callousness we have not seen before in this division, but all of the gold and all of the power in the women's tag ranks now goes to Baszler and Rousey.